years. Republican senators say the attorney general cannot investigate himself or his office's role in spying on Associated Press reporters. This comes after the president ordered Eric Holder to lead a review of the scandal. Several senators have said there's a conflict of interest, but stopped short of calling for a special prosecutor.
You cannot investigate yourself, and I think it's a total conflict of interest. Allowing the very person that authorized the two things that we are very aware of today to investigate whether or not he did that appropriately is inappropriate.
It is a question of classified information. Someone working for our government on our side violated their oath and disclosed that information to the press. What is the government to do if, in fact, that disclosure could endanger our military forces or those who are cooperating with us to fight terrorism? He's had a
tradition in America. New York Senator Chuck Schumer said the system is clearly broken, and he and Republican Senator Lindsey Graham will reoffer their proposal for a media shield law.